Hello and welcome to a Roblox video. I don't have my mic on a whole lot, so I'm just gonna be fighting Parisa 3 times and 1 time. I'm gonna be doing some more quests with maybe other people, and maybe do some trading, I'm not sure. And anyways, let's get to it. By the way, the game I'm playing is DragonBlox. It's DragonBlox. We will be waiting for Parisa to show up. Let's see what happens. Alright, I'm halfway there. So, doing a couple of these Parisa quests is the easiest way I can level up, because Parisa is very easy to defeat, depending on what level you're at. It's very easy to defeat. Just honestly, depending on if you're good or if you're not. Since I am probably the most powerful person over here, he will most likely be going toward me. Oh my goodness, never mind. Okay. Well, that wasn't that hard, was it? That might be his really dark it in. I don't know what level is it. I'm not complaining, although that will help me do my 3 quests if this guy's over here, so... charges the max, I'm not worried about him hurting me. I'll just charge the max. And there we go, we have to hit it. I have the most damage. Let's go. What this guy's doing. Oh my. This. Just a little now, like you need to use this. Let me freeze it one more time, and then obviously it's nice. Thank you. I would do the command to charge and then just start shooting my balls at home and then teleport to my home. So the cheap Kai bomb or whatever. Forgot what it's called. Whatever these things are called. Friends of Connect. I'm not trying to give a tutorial, just I'm commentating over it, so. Have I? Oh, yeah. What the hell? Oh, someone's hitting me, okay. No, I'm not, I'm on Omega now. Okay, never mind. That was on the same level. Let's suck that. It just mirrors this guy like really hard to actually get his outfit. And I've had these two before, but I've never had his outfit. It's just really hard. I'm gonna ask for him to trade request. I'm sure I can't trade because I need to trade on her 7. I did the black carrot, Kakarot, and then the tail. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I did a crimson. I'll keep going one more time. And then I'll end the video. crimson. I'll fucking do this dungeon and fight freezing one more time and then. Let's do a spin and then in this video. I hope I can get something good. I really want to drop there, it looks cool. But especially the pants. I really want it. Please. No, but okay, I'm doing it. Okay. I just want to try to get there. No fuck can you go? Oh, power? I have beaten Brawly before, and here, let's see. I've beaten Jinbu, Parisa, Droid 18, and Droid 17. Brawly. It's, if you're wondering how I have the black carrot range that I have in the base home, I'd have to get this. Just in case you're wondering. And so you can defeat Frieza. It's my first game video. I hope you have enjoyed. And next time.